Yeah. Let's start streaming. Let me see where it would lag, hang on. Anything. Let's go back to our game. Yeah, so I think I should be streaming on YouTube now. Yeah.
Now options are plenty. Firing it in. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper.
Well, they've been frustrated man, for quite a while flame. Now, but these fans have suddenly... Damn, it's just tripping. Woo!
Now options are plenty.
All right, let's go. It was good. Yeah, let's go, man. Yeah. Guys, we need a goal.
In the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride.
Why did you miss that ball so fast now?
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Yeah, nothing happened, man. Goal!
Full pass.
Goal! Goal! See, connect. Why can't she didn't move? She ran into the goal with it.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish.
Oh,
that's
mo.
A very good goal.
Why did that get run? She ran? Damn, she just stripped the ball, man. Oh, okay. Okay, so before, but she trapped the ball, man, guy. I like the trapping. Before she's like, damn, that already hit that post, man. Damn, correct. That's the apple.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Oh, man.
And Chelsea looking dangerous.
Jesus Christy.
It's got to be. Yay! Frantic action from one end to the other.
They were
the head.
He's angry.
And this match is level again.
This one's angry. Like, this one came with anger. Well, what's all this now?
Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Even let me enjoy my victory small, Seth.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
I'm angry.
Minutes left for play. Space and time for Arsenal.
Awesome. Damn!
The first defender. And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Oh,
well,
no.
Out. That's a fantastic tackle.
It's not me now.
See throw in coming up here. How about the cross? Tremendously strong in the tackle. And support available.
Go, man.
Now, will they do it from here?
Go!
In the lead again, fully deserved.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break
go!
Once they win the ball back. And just look at
damn!
The 1v1 against the keeper, and she hits it with power. It's a great goal.
As is with power, as they stress the keeper. As he stressed the keeper
here?
Like this.
Brighton.
Hold on.
Time is against Chelsea, but they can still battle back.
No. Why are you guys playing now? Is that how we should do? Man, just trying to just fix some things, man. Yeah, man. Damn. Yeah, it's good. Tango though.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
And they're making a change.
Okay, it's 2-1, man. This match is tough. Yeah. Edda! Play that ball.
Something. They need a goal. This could square the game. And it's come off the keeper. Well, they can keep possession now. Is she going to score?
What? You guys can't take that ball out of that 18.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. There's a slide draw pass.
Got it!
Keeper getting the touch. Well, nothing comes of it. And so that.
What's up now? Yeah.
For full time, a victory for Arsenal.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team. And they deserve their
victory. Yeah, baby. Yay. What's Matt? Yeah, baby. Let's go there, man. It was a nice match, man. Let's check out the replays. Show the replays, man. Crazy match, man.
Now options are plenty. Firing it in.
Hey,
not the easiest of situations for the keeper.
Dude, well, keeper caught that ball, man. I think this was a goal. Okay, it was a goal. Boom, it was a goal, man. Boom, took it into the net, man.
You've got to say it has been
coming. Guys, it's trapping. No, I like that ball, man. And this one, the other man scored me almost immediately. They're like, what in the world? There, the way you shoot there, put all your energy into it.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Now, will they do it from here? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Yeah!
Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms.
Yeah, no, that's the apple.
But they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Yeah, baby. That was nice. I think we should replay the game, man. Ah, I didn't do every single thing. That's nice. I like giving every team 3 matches. Every team 3 matches is know who's the best, man.
And a warm welcome from North London. We're at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got pulsating league action coming up for you. It's Arsenal.
Yeah, I like playing, so I'm playing 3 matches. Well, see Derek. Who's going to win now. So now Arsenal is winning 1-0.
If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Don't play with me now. Don't play.
Moving forward effectively. Happy to take on the shot.
It's well,
decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much.
Out.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Lotte Vuben Moy. Frida Monu. Wienerweiter.
See connect, man.
Arsenal pushing forward with options available.
Ding!
Just the tackle that was needed. Kerr. Aaron Cuthbert. Trying to really get at the opposition here.
No, too far.
The keeper. Frida Monu. They're really pressing their opponents. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Hey, keeper. Come on.
Brighton. Carter. Delightful pass.
Man. Guy blocked that bit, man.
Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend.
Yeah, that's in the apple.
And short it is. And a good looking ball.
No.
Wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to that was say, close, man.
Sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
That was really close.
Elects to go short. Fine cross into the middle. Well, nothing untoward happened. Can they forge ahead?
No!
Oh,
Damn!
What a way to silence the crowd!
Damn!
Well, here it is again, and you have to say the 1-2 completely opens up the defensive structure, and the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper.
Shit.
That's a top quality goal.
Damn!
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
Damn!
Harder.
How Klepas is now?
Oh, she's in here. How
fuck.
She made that save.
Well, she made that save because
see that for you, coach.
That is a brilliant stop from her.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Now can they make something happen? and teammates to play it to. Spot on with that tackle. It should be. That is a tackle and a half.
Uh-oh.
And there it is, the referee's whistle. The first half has come to an end here in North London.
Ah, man. We must call these guys, man. What's that?
Well, this game should offer... Well, they get the ball rolling once more. Chelsea in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over.
Yeah, come on. That's it.
She has teammates around her.
Defensively. Correct. Come on, sir. Yeah, this guy's a defensive shot.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Real chance.
Fuck. Is this yet? He's not offside. He's not offside. God damn.
Could this be the equalizer?
Shit.
So the corner played into the
box.
Tremendous header that time, but the goal.
Get there.
Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one?
It's the keeper. Boom! One more keeper catches that ball. Hey, no.
Inside the box. Read it superbly to take back possession. Lauren James.
Oh, bro.
Cuthbert.
Come on there.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Can they hit on the break?
Yeah, no!
All a broken counter-attack. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Oh, a golden opportunity for her.
Fuck!
Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance.
Fuck!
Just 20 minutes remaining now.
Well, with the support of these fans, Arsenal are throwing everything at this now. What a finish we're going to get to this game.
Going well. Must be.
No.
The save was a good one.
God damn.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
That's not change. Everybody changes. What the fuck? Everybody change. That's not she's changing. What? What's going on here, man? You want to win me? No.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Not the best clearance. A gift for any goalkeeper.
A gift. We are giving gifts here, man. I ain't giving any gifts for, man. We are not giving any gifts to anybody here, man.
10 minutes.
Guy, it's stop them.
Attacking possibility.
Stop that guy, you. No! Stop that guy! Damn it, man! Ooh, is he blocking?
Well, Arsenal are clinging on here. That would certainly have finished them off.
Oh, what?
They're still in it, just about.
Well, before they think about that, they've got to concentrate on keeping the door firmly bolted.
No!
Diving save. Substitution time it is here.
Oh, no.
Taken short. And crossed in there. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper.
Catch that ball. Catch that ball! I've lost this match. No points picked up. What did you think?
Well, Derek, not quite good enough. 1-1. Yes, they only lost by one goal. Never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach.
Damn.
For the next time.
Damn. Oh, wow. We'll come back. We'll come back. Yeah, it's good, it's good, it's good. It's good. Oh, it's good. It's good. So, one last rematch, man. Now, let's see who the winner is going to be. Who's the winner going to be, man?
And a warm welcome. Our venue for this game is the Emirates Stadium in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It's Arsenal taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Oh, surely. Oh, it's goalkeeping at its finest.
Absolutely right.
Damn.
That is a wonderful save. Top-class stuff from the keeper.
Damn, keep a stiff that ball.
Corner kick played in. And the ball
there it is. The ball was close. She just tap out. The ball was loose. Just tap out. Pa!
Well, I have to say, the keeper's done really well on the first shot, as you can see.
Damn.
But it's gone straight to an opponent and nothing to do about the second strike.
Oh, well, that was bad. You know, your body can't stop the ball. Yeah, let's go.
We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Surely.
Damn.
And the danger clear.
What in the world?
They would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit.
What in the world was that? What?
Real chance. Oh,
damn!
Top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
That sound is doom. That is very called doom.
So the corner played into the box. Breaking at pace. The cross is on.
Dang it!
Run while in possession. A corner kick has been given. Trying to deliver it accurately. It might still be problematic.
Damn!
She's made
referee!
A really good intervention there. Harder. Oh, great play. Surely the
damn! Damn!
A goal for Chelsea.
Damn!
Themselves on level
damn!
Terms.
Why? Why?
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Now, this could be productive.
Go! 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 Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Ah, I don't know. I forgot it.
Takes a deflection, and as a result, the keeper had very little.
Boom!
He's got a bit of luck.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Dang! Oh god! Yeah, my first own goal ever, man.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing.
Yeah, baby. Oh my, this match tough, fool.
Room to roam for Chelsea on the wing. It's looking promising.
Yeah.
It always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Caitlin Ford. It's a weighted pass. Well, she's failed to hit the target. Well,
that could be a big moment. My friend, I'm going to change you. Why would you miss that ball? Why would you miss that ball? Huh? What is it? Right foot. Right foot. Right foot. Yeah, left.
In the game. What a chance that is.
Might be able to get in behind the defense. Opportunity just cleared away in the nick of time.
What?
Promising attack this. Eve Perisset. Well read to win possession back. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Yeah.
Can someone get on the end of this? So half time, that will close the book on the first half here at the Emirates. Well, this game should offer plenty.
Sure, Chris is not good, but man, I'm winning, man. Business dribble, fine. Pala Chris, 80%, yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go, people.
Well, the ball is moving once more. Not enough went to plan for Chelsea in the first half. Can they address what didn't go right? Shown inside. Well, really on top of her game. And a chance to level it. And how about that for a save? Caitlin Ford. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Now there could be a dismissal here.
Dismissal, okay.
Now they stopped them in their tracks. Oh, big opportunity! And foiled by the post. Cleared away comprehensively.
Oh, what?
Well,
no!
A chance to get back into the game. And you
can she put it away? And foiled only by the crossbar. And that's two for her today. They just can't contain her. And no wonder she's off celebrating.
Well,
head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top class finish. There was no stopping that.
Why? This guy rushing. This is a serious rushing everywhere. What in the world? This guy wants to win me.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Can the owner of the green convertible car, the green convertible car, pardon me, reception, please return
to the green man?
Thank you.
I dribble you, just take me down.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good, expansive football. You just wonder if the coach would be looking at that and how they can tighten up at the back, as it's been chance after chance.
Man,
right,
this match,
yes, sheer entertainment. That pretty much sums it up. And a strong tackle.
Yeah.
Sam Kerr. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. There's a slide rule pass. Can someone latch onto it? The outcome is a goal kick here.
It's crazy, man.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Progress made by Chelsea, and at this late stage, a goal. And a goal! How important could that be?
Damn it, man.
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
I thought I did it. Thought I made the right moves. Damn it, man. Am I supposed to lose? Oh my god. Damn it, man. Oh my gosh. Man, guys, don't give up.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
I'm fine now.
Free kick.
Come on, girl, Joe.
Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And they're making a change. And there's the delivery. Well, a struggle to get it away properly.
Hit that ball.
Ball lost by Chelsea.
Wait, hold on. What was going on with my pad?
Victoria Pelova. Oh, great attacking play.
Ah, no, you deserve to lose this match.
So the referee's whistle means full time, and it goes into the books as a defeat for Arsenal.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight
fuck. They won Arsenal, though. Damn, I won only one match, and they won two matches. Ah. You guys played a bad match. You guys played a bad match, man. Straight up, man. It's a bad match you guys played, man.
Absolutely right. That is a wonderful save. Top class stuff from the keeper.
Corner kick played in. And the ball is loose. There it is. The first goal in the derby. A special moment. Goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top class save from a top class goalkeeper. That
harder. Surely the equaliser. Oh, they've done it. A goal for Chelsea, who've got themselves on level terms. Now, this could be productive. Oh, a goal. And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal. It's a weighted pass. Well, she's failed to hit the target.
Well, that could be a big moment in the game. What a chance that is.
she put it away? And foiled only by the crossbar. And that's two for her today. They just can't contain her. And no wonder. Progress made by Chelsea.
Well, they lost. Is better than women. Oh my! This Liverpool doesn't look strong. Let me see if I can choose somebody else. Okay. Yes. Let's go. Let's see the formation. Okay, this formation they're using. Let's go. But if formation doesn't go too good, we'll change it. Yeah, baby. Oh, let's go. Yeah, baby. Yeah, man. Come on.
Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge.
Yeah, let's go.
Keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. It is Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Here's the lineup for Chelsea.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
So the starting 11 for Manchester City.
Well, they're playing the same shape, really. So it's all about getting control of that central area and which of the wide players has the greatest effect on the game.
Potentially exciting 90 minutes here. Ooh. And Manchester City get the ball rolling. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. And City recovering possession well. And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
Yeah.
And in with a real chance.
Go! Solids.
Well, two on one, the keeper has no chance here. As you can see, it's a well taken goal.
Solids. That's true. Keeper of one corner.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Chance here.
Goal! Solid, man.
Well, just watch this again.
Slide the ball. Tie.
2-0 now, and back underway. And the advantage is with City. And a good tackle. And now passing it through. And the attack had an initial threat, but fizzled out. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. All in all, a broken counter-attack.
No, that's not good.
Well, she's fluffed her lines, and she knows she really can't afford any mistakes in front of goal.
Well, they're two goals down. They have to take chances like that. That's a big miss.
And you see lost it. Ha, ha, ha.
Oh, they get the ball once more.
No. Yeah, 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 baby. Yeah, baby, no.
Given away by Chelsea.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball. But
so who's going to be the winner, man?
They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. Oh,
he's missed it.
That goalkeeping at its very best.
In the short corner, let's see. The inside route looks promising. And a very good challenge. Promising move. Oh, it's there for her. Well, that is quite simply a tremendous stop.
Well, you have to praise the goalkeeper there. That is absolutely brilliant. The way she makes the save, you couldn't get any better than that.
Thank God, though. Thought I kicked that girl.
Keen to take it short here.
Almost. He just threw him for corner.
And no way through.
That's enough. That's enough.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And Manchester City will go to their bench. An effective challenge. On she goes in possession. Can she pick the right option?
Ooh!
We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Ooh.
Manchester City, man, this guy just cuts me off. Cut me slacking.
One and two touch passing, clever movement, and a fairly simple.
Cut you slacking at the last moment, man.
And so the first half draws to
the last moment, cut me slacking, man.
And the match underway. Well, they get the ball rolling once more. Chelsea in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over.
No, there's nobody in front of them. Oh, come on. Everybody's still wrong.
This might be ideal for the counter.
Damn it, man.
Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp.
Why?
To Manchester City.
Why did you do that?
Sure. Nicely timed tackle.
Me have fun. I put a messing up with that playing you guys football, yo.
Kasparai. Can they take advantage?
Offside now.
And cleared away. City down by a goal and in need of inspiration from the corner. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Firing it towards goal. Tremendous block. And the keeper more.
Nothing
the
apple. I said that he cannot score this match. What's that? Want to score me?
Now sending it in. And a no-nonsense clearance. Tremendous ball played through.
Oh!
They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
We scatter everybody. Everybody scatter everywhere.
And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back.
Everybody scatter everywhere.
B1 against the keeper, and she hits it with power. It's a great goal.
Everybody scatter everywhere, man.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Lauren Hemp.
Yeah.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Well, as those stats show us, Chelsea haven't controlled the possession of the game. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter.
Before.
Well, that's right. Preserving the lead and doing it really well. Could play it in. Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Textbook
closing down. And now they're on the attack. Has eyes for goal.
Nothing to happen.
Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Sophie Ingle. 5 minutes to go. Intelligent threaded pass here.
Oh, goal!
Thwarted by the post. And under pressure.
God damn! God damn! I don't have two goals already.
Has a go. Well, decent save there. A change in the offing for City.
Change, that's what you want to change. That's the apple.
Let's see about the delivery. So the final whistle now. It goes down as a victory.
3-1.
A cool. A cool
3-1. So that's first match. First match was 0. Chelsea showing that they're a better team. So Chelsea has shown that Arsenal, they're a better team at Arsenal. Now let's see where they're better. So Arsenal has gone down. So let's see where Chelsea, what's Chelsea going to do here, man. Yeah. Let's go. See the matches. As you see that connects.
No wonder they're celebrating.
Like, see your collect. Man, see that too fast. Jay. Doom.
Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Yeah, man.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. Oh, denied by the keeper. Doom.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Promising move. Oh, it's there for her. Well, that is quite simply
damn.
A tremendous...
Damn. Yeah, so... It was a nice, baby. Completely back in zero without losing the ball. Okay, so that rematch, and it's because we want to see every three games who is the better team, man. Who is better team? Man, Chelsea, Man City. So Man City's lost.
My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It is Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players.
It's blurry. My game is blurry. It's blurry, man. Is it zoom? Is it focus? Yes, focus. Yeah. Make sure I'm making it blurry now, guys. Let me fuck up like this, man. Yeah, let's go.
That is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
It should be a match to look forward to. Chelsea get it underway. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And City get the throw in.
What? Guys, don't let her pass. Don't let her pass nowhere, man.
Into the advanced position. Giving it a try.
Oh, that and ball. Oh, that ball. Hold on.
Cuthbert. Kerr. Poor pass under no real pressure. Superbly read and executed.
Come on.
And she's in a decent position. Oh, could
no.
Be. Rifled against the post, but back in play. And the ball is loose. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And a tidy tackle. And she's trying it from distance.
If you had made that ball enter, I'd beat you, man. See a strong face.
Over it comes. High quality defending.
Anybody go from anybody go from anybody go from.
Well, it's been all City in the last 15 minutes or so. They're creating plenty of chances and looking a constant threat. You feel they have to take the lead at some point with this sort of domination.
Oh, Stuart, they must score. Oh, her volley was close. High degree.
No levels.
Well, it's a fantastic effort.
No levels. No levels.
Well, very unfortunate.
No levels, man.
Good or right.
Come on.
Real will to win the ball. Delightful pass.
God damn!
A small stop here. Trying to deliver it accurately. Getting in there to intercept. Moving the ball forward with purpose. But timely defending when it mattered.
Get the ball, 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 get the ball.
And a good take.
Fuck, God damn it, man.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Could play it in. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, a smart stop.
Need to go outside as well.
Oh, the threat is there. Well, she has cause to be grateful to her teammate. Can they forge ahead? They do. And you've got to say they're good value for the lead.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Why? Why me?
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Hey, what's up? What's up, bro? How you doing?
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Please contact your nearest steward. Thank you.
This is looking threatening. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Oh, great attacking play. And players waiting in the center.
Yeah, nonsense ball.
Asagawa, Angledal, Lauren Hemp. Superbly read and executed.
Well, what support these Chelsea fans are giving the team. But time isn't on their side. They need a goal quickly.
Oh, big chance here.
Goal!
Nicely blocked.
God damn.
Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Time for a change then.
God damn. Woof. That's so close. I don't know how I stopped that ball, man.
So the corner played into the box. And the problem not completely solved. Brighton. Nicely timed tackle. Just 10 minutes to go. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser.
10 minutes to go, man.
Play for what will be a Chelsea throw. So making the substitution now. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Alex Greenwood. On to Kennedy. Shaw. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word.
Damn.
Well, she was hoping perhaps not to have to blow the whistle, but in the end it will be a free kick. And they're making a change.
No, Matt, bless it, man.
And the referee signals that this game is officially over. And disappointment for Chelsea, you've got to say. Nothing for them from
No, I don't react to it. So I'm playing a game, man. I don't know why you always want me to react to some stuff.
But I never felt they were in control of the game.
React to your own songs, man.
And this confrontation is on.
So that's 1-1. I want the first one to score one. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! We got to make sure that we win this match, man.
Stamford Bridge is the venue. I must say the weather has certainly cooperated. It's beautiful here today. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. It's Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Ingle. And a good challenge to bring
guys,
the attack to an end.
I can't afford to lose this match, man. Can't afford to lose this match again. I can't. I need to focus.
Shot attempted. Oh, that's a fine save.
Can you hear the sound of that shot? Doom.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Just the clearance that was called for.
There's nobody there.
The cross is on. Can they forge it?
God damn.
They do. And you've got to say they're good value for the lead. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Kerr. And they have possession again. Angledal. And support available. Takes the shot.
Damn.
Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Trying to pick out a teammate.
Go.
Splendid header, but a fine save. It's one corner.
Keeper
not
even back at this.
Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. City move it forward with purpose. And a throw in forthcoming.
Come on.
Hemp.
Man, I'm feeling as if I'm going to lose this match.
Goes in. A possession lost, intercepted. Can they get in behind them? Could cross it in here. It has to be. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target is
at
the
all.
Technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not
terrible, man. That was awful. What's up?
So nearing the halftime interval and Chelsea facing a deficit. Stuart, what have you made of their first half performance?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations...
Damn!
Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Damn! Oh, my God! What is going on?
Well, let's look at this again. The cross just couldn't be any better, could it? Whipped into that danger area, and she reads the flight of the ball really well. She just cushions it beyond the keeper. That's a controlled finish.
Damn.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. And plenty of room in the wide area. Oh, it might happen for her here. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
And this is the third match. Ha! We gotta change our formation, man. Formation gonna be full attack, man. Full attack. What's happening? Let's see.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
The game continues then, and it's been all City.
We got to come back, man. We have to come back in this match, man. We gotta come back, man. There's nothing we can do. We just have no choice but to come back to this match and win this match, man. What in the world is that, man? What is that?
And as they kick off the second half, Manchester City lead this fixture.
Another
goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
I'm shocked. I can't come back from this, man. I cannot. Oh my god. Unbelievable.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
I came to this match feeling I was going to win this match. And what am I experiencing right now? I'm being destroyed.
That's a very good goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. James.
Someone's wife is waiting for you. Your wife is waiting for you.
And room now is on the wing. Great opportunity.
Come on.
Well, it was caught nicely enough, but the fact of the matter is it wasn't on target. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Well, good looking play with the ball at her feet.
Man.
But they dealt with the threat posed. And it's a quality pass. And just has to remain calm. Not out of the woods yet. Well, no damage done. Filipa Angeldal. Breaking at pace. It might be. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all.
I don't understand what's going on. 6-0. These people are just destroying me, man.
They're so quick to get out from the back.
What?
And the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality.
Damn.
Goal.
Well, that's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. Will it be? And there it is, a goal. but will it be purely a consolation at this stage
at least,
of the proceedings?
At least I will score one. God, you haven't. You've been terrible. You've been awful. Got that 6-1.
Wahabi. On to Greenwood. 5 minutes to go. Well, even though we're not yet at full time, Stuart, I think we can still characterize this as an off day for Chelsea.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
So the final whistle, and that's not how Chelsea fans were scripting it in their minds. A defeat.
Unbelievable.
I wonder what you thought about their overall performance.
Unbelievable.
The nature of the performance more than anything
else. Better than
they
Chelsea.
They never got out of second gear and were completely dominated all over the park. Tell you what though, I won't want to be in that dressing room right now.
Unbelievable. Terrible. That's crazy, man.
And plenty of room in the wide area. Oh, it might happen for her here. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition
well,
job.
Guys, that's enough for streaming for today, man. Peace out, man. Enjoy yourself. Have a nice day, man.
Another goal! The lead
Damn.
Goal!
Damn! Damn! It's crazy, man.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart.
Boom! Oh, my.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after
yes.
another, and it speaks to yes. the quality of that performance.
Yes. Yeah. Damn, as in they scored the 7 match goal, man.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Damn.